Hello, and welcome to A Journey Back in Time. Today we venture into the vibrant world of 1960s television, a decade that gave birth to some of the most iconic and enduring shows ever created. These programs weren't just entertainment, they were cultural touchstones shaping the perspectives and memories of a generation. From science fiction to sitcoms, the 1960s offered a diverse tapestry of storytelling that continues to captivate audiences to this day. So join me as we explore the shows that defined a generation, their impact still felt in the vast landscape of television today. Our first stop takes us into the realm of a dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. The Twilight Zone redefined science fiction on the small screen with its eerie music, stark lighting, and thought-provoking narratives. It explored human nature, societal anxieties, and reality itself. Each episode questioning the world long after the credits rolled. Its influence on television is undeniable, woven into countless shows that followed. From the depths of the Twilight Zone, we emerge into the vast expanse of space, hitching a ride on the Starship Enterprise. Star Trek, a show that dared to imagine a future filled with hope, diversity, and exploration, broke new ground in television history. Its diverse crew, led by the stoic Captain Kirk and the logical Spock, tackled complex social issues, failed in thrilling adventures across the galaxy. Star Trek's impact transcended entertainment. It sparked imaginations, ignited a passion for science, and fostered a belief in a future where humanity could overcome any challenge. Leaving the stars behind, we journey to the idyllic town of Mayberry, North Carolina, home to the Andy Griffith Show. This heartwarming sitcom offered a comforting escape from the complexities of modern life, presenting viewers with a simpler time. Sheriff Andy Taylor, a widower raising his son Opie, navigated the trials and tribulations of small-town life with wisdom, humor, and a healthy dose of common sense. The show's enduring appeal lies in its relatable characters, heartwarming stories, and timeless humor. The Flintstones, Yabba Dabba Doo, a modern Stone Age family. Our next stop is Bedrock, home to the Flintstones, and this groundbreaking animated sitcom aired during primetime, presenting a modern take on family life in the Stone Age. Fred Flintstone navigated family, friends, and work with his wife Wilma and neighbors Barney and Betty Rubble. The show tackled themes of consumerism, work-life balance, and family dynamics in a prehistoric setting. Bewitched, magic and mayhem in the suburbs. Now we step into a world where magic is real and a twitch of the nose can change everything. Bewitched, a captivating blend of fantasy and sitcom, captivated audiences with its charming premise and endearing characters. Samantha Stevens, a seemingly ordinary housewife, harbors a magical secret. She's a witch. Her attempts to navigate the mundane realities of suburban life with her mortal husband, Darren, often resulted in hilarious consequences. Bewitched not only enchanted viewers with its whimsical charm, but also garnered critical acclaim, earning numerous awards and accolades during its run. The Dick Van Dyke Show, laughter behind the scenes. From the world of magic, we move to the world of television production with The Dick Van Dyke Show. This groundbreaking sitcom offered a behind-the-scenes glimpse into the chaotic yet hilarious world of a variety show writer. Dick Van Dyke, as Rob Petrie, brought his signature physical comedy and endearing charm to the role, creating unforgettable moments that continue to make audiences laugh today. Memorable episodes like Coast to Coast Big Mouth, It May Look Like a Walnut, cemented the show's legacy as a comedic masterpiece. Chapter 7, Gilligan's Island, Stranded in Paradise. Our journey takes us on a fateful 3-hour tour aboard the SS Minnow, where a group of castaways finds themselves stranded on a deserted island. Gilligan's Island, a lighthearted and escapist sitcom, offered viewers a weekly dose of tropical fun and wacky adventures. The show's diverse cast of characters, each with their unique quirks and personalities, created a recipe for comedic chaos. From a deserted island, we journey to a world where wishes are granted with a blink of the eye. I dream of Genie, a whimsical blend of fantasy and sitcom, captivated audiences with its charming premise and endearing characters. Astronaut Tony Nelson stumbles upon a magical bottle containing a beautiful genie named Genie, who vows to serve him. Genie's attempts to grant Tony's wishes, however well-intentioned, often lead to hilarious complications. Our next stop takes us to the crime-ridden streets of Gotham City, where a masked vigilante fights for justice. Batman, a campy and action-packed adaptation of the iconic comic book hero, captivated audiences with its colorful visuals, over-the-top villains, and dynamic duo. Adam West's portrayal of Batman, both serious and tongue-in-cheek, became an instant classic, as did Burt Ward's portrayal of his faithful sidekick, Robin. The show's guest stars, including Cesar Romero's Joker, Burgess Meredith's Penguin, and Frank Gorshin's Riddler, added to the show's allure, creating a rogues gallery of unforgettable characters. Our final stop takes us from the dark alleys of Gotham City to the sunny streets of Beverly Hills. The Beverly Hillbillies, a fish out of water sitcom, followed the misadventures of the Clampett family, who strike it rich when oil is discovered on their humble Ozark property. The show's humor stemmed from the juxtaposition of the Clampett's down-home values and simple lifestyle against the extravagance and sophistication of Beverly Hills. The Beverly Hillbillies became a cultural phenomenon. Its characters, catchphrases, and theme song instantly recognizable and often imitated. From the thought-provoking tales of The Twilight Zone to the heartwarming humor of the Andy Griffith Show, the 1960s offered a diverse and unforgettable array of television programming. These shows weren't just entertainment. They were cultural touchstones, shaping the perspectives and memories of a generation. What are your favorite 1960s TV shows? Share your memories and let's reminisce together in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more nostalgic journeys back in time. Stay tuned because we'll be back soon with more explorations of television's golden age.